yo, what's up, one shot?
What's up?
Man, nigga, I got a thousand, nigga, on Penny. He the hardest killer, Penny.
Number one when he's chasing anybody in his territory, it was all good. On a moonlit night, don't you get caught in the woods. But Freddy came through straight up, holding his nuts and looking like a nigga who did not give a fuck.
I don't give a fuck.
His boy was a lunatic and living for pain. Then he opened up his head and showed Jason his brain. So let the shit start. All killers show no pity. And Jason did some shit to cut up half of the city.
Can you imagine?
This is just a fight to the finish.
Leatherface.
Or other words, the chainsaw minutes. He came through one slice. Jason was shook. Cause a chainsaw is something that you can't overlook. By him, Freddy heals himself. He wants to see blood. And if he catches 20 people, then he got him a flood. Mad in the motherfucker. He couldn't be stopped. He went insane. He made a plane crash at that same spot.
And Michael Myers
got the word. He's ready to fight.
Fight. And mortals don't escape.
Say one shot, man. I think I got 1,000, nigga. On Chucky, nigga. I got 2,000 on Pinhead.
Got 5 on Leatherface.
You got 5 on Leatherface. I have 5 on Psycho. Yeah.
I wanna be like Mike. Stabbing Michael Myers, he'll survive if he's lucky.
But was sweet.
A short killer
and kill with his heart.
He had the power to conjure spirits, could take over bodies.
Pinhead
wasn't tripping, could chill with his lady. And you ain't never seen a fucking Pinhead, baby. But you know Chucky, he ran in his face. And Pinhead was the type to put that doll in his place. He rocked a chain on his neck, he choked real quick. And even though the bride of Chucky was the badass bitch, she couldn't save him. Plus the movie doesn't get better. Norman Bates kept his dead mother's corpse in a cellar while he ran the family business in Motel 6. And Candyman came and stayed and didn't pay shit. And Mr. Norman got mad and tried to get bad. And Candyman was a player, Rolex and Jack. He had many hoes. They believe he was the best with the fly mean coat, 1,000 bees in his chest. And Psycho nips all four, and they won't ignore me. And Candyman kills everybody, end of the story.
Man, one shot, man, I told you, y'all. I tabulated everything. You owe me 32 G's. This Candyman won.
I tabulated
32. Hey, my boy Bruce Wayne, what's good? Hey, people, man, let me tell y'all something out here worldwide. Say, dawg, nigga, I created this motherfucking psycho shit. There is no one on the planet who can do this shit. You know what I'm saying?
So don't even try it.
You eat, baby.
Don't even try it. You can't deny it.
I'm in a mood swing.
I created it. You're sloppy. You're just a copy. And you're sloppy. You're just a motherfucking copy. Nigga.